We'll vote somebody out. So two winners, two people going home. We'll draw to see which group you're on, and we'll get started. Here we go.
Hey, Jeff. Woo!
All right, we have our two groups competing against each other in orange. It's Missy, Tommy, Elaine, Elizabeth, and Karishma. In purple, it's Dean, Dan, Lauren, Aaron, Nora, and Janet. All right, here we go. Two people gonna win immunity, two people going home. Everybody start spinning. I'll give you a minute to get started, and then I'll call this challenge a begin. We'll give everybody a shot to get their momentum and get that ball spinning, and then the challenge will be alive from that point forward. Everybody's good, we're just waiting on Dan. You got 15 seconds, Dan, to get it going. Dan's good. Everybody is good, and this challenge is on. And now you're gonna feel the pressure. How long can you go? This is a weird challenge to do. Some people just naturally get it. Others will always struggle. Karishma, the first to drop. She's out. No shot at immunity. Make it a little more interesting, the last person standing not only wins immunity, but wins for their group, PB&J, waiting for you back at camp.
What?
And you will go to tribal council last, so you will have the knowledge of the information of the first vote. You are playing for a lot right now on day 27 in Survivor. All right, we're now gonna put the first foot on the balance beam. Start moving it in. You've got to clear the paint. I'll let you know when you're good. I know you don't want to look down. Elizabeth drops. She's out. You're good, Elaine. Dean's good. Dan is good. Everybody's good. Tommy drops. We're down to two left in orange. Aaron drops. He's out. Orange is now down to Missy and Elaine.
Oh, God.
Dan drops. He's out. Can't believe it. Lauren drops.
Damn
We're
it.
Down to three on purple. She's not happy. It is Dean, Nora, and Janet fighting for immunity. Missy and Elaine fighting for immunity. Lots of different speeds in the rotation. Some people just whipping it, others going very slow. It really doesn't matter, so long as that ball just keeps moving inside that trap. All right, I want everybody to get ready to move to that next section. You can go in. Janet drops. She's out, and we're down to showdown on both colors between Missy and Elaine and Dean and Nora. Everybody start to make your move into that second section of the beam. Dean drops, he's out. Nora wins immunity for purple.
Going. No.
And Nora dropped before giving up her shot at winning anything for purple.
Stupid.
Nora just blew a giant opportunity, which means PB&J is going to orange.
You should have won as PB&J.
They're going to tribal council second.
You could have won as PB&J.
Even though Nora might have lasted longer.
You should have stayed, Nora.
Maybe we'll split it, guys.
It is now a showdown.
Oh.
Missy, nice save. That's what you gotta do with another nice save. Stay in it. It is Missy and Elaine. Last one standing wins immunity.